Yes, the previous Greek government was reckless, a conservative government, lack of transparency, corruption, cronyism, high inequalities in our society, lack of cohesion, the poor getting poorer, the rich richer.